kayo yung selfish play. That all goes without saying. Make the extra pass. That's very important.
Pala maglalabas ng bola from that left side. Mercado will attack. Big pick from Peña. Solomon's pull-up is good.
Natin kanina about bench firepower. He's got a second unit on the floor. Paraco, rather Paroca, and then there's Pallari and Nelson. That company.
Ituyon. Ang ganda na ng pag-block ni Solomon Alabi. Umabot yung bola sa kamay ni Ranidel. Open. Wala na siya magagawa dahil sa clock winding down.
Intal on the break. Trying to post up si Valacuña. Balik sa labas, Dave Marcelo. Mercado, off the fake, the drive, and the finish.
Beauty about the fits.
And the Soul Train, he's got his groove back. Paradiso, Paraco Ball Energy, and they are up 50-35.
Paraco Energy starting out with Intal, R.R. Garcia, Mercado, Marcelo, and Alabi. Those guys started the ball game. Para kay Coach Coy Banan, and Mercado got, gets his two.
Yeah, but not. Sabi niya, all he was looking forward to on the PBA court once again, looking to make a statement, looking really to do what he did before, which is
Solomon Alabi off the roll.
Good drive by Gabalinda, wala nga lang na conversion. Mercado with a pull-up, knocks it down.
But if not, hindi ka nga makakahanap, baka mas maganda pa. Guys like, you know, Marcus Blakely, Arizona team, guys were able to receive a lot of energy.
Kagiwa Bebelo, trying to look for Duncan. Play's broken up. Here comes Mercado. Acrobatic play of his good.
How do you pressure them just like this possession?
I think in terms of offense, you need to be able to make sure that that ball keeps on moving around. Ito yung penetration gali kay Sol Mercado.
Paraco Ball and brought them wins, but Solo was very humble to say that they did it together. They all brought the win. Ang importante daw ay yung every game may tiwala sila sa isa't isa.
Nagtupi na.
Oh, my. Naman ang gagawin niya. Pero ito, nakakuha naman ng rebound si Alabi at Sol Mercado with the rampage and train. Going to the hook, kinaliwa!
That's what you want to see. And bumped by Chisholm. Ooh, dangerous play done by Chisholm. Made some foul in his way. Here's Sol to the basket against Stu. No problem for the Sol train.
That's a two very big, very physical guards. Jake Pascual. Extra pass to the corner. Mercado from long range. That's good! Sol Mercado. That extra pass leading to the shot and the finish. So Mercado on the floor now para sa Paraco Ball. Mercado with a pull up, knocks it down.
Gather his strength and get up for those layups.
Nice finish para sa kanya. Apat pa rin kanilang hinahabol. Sol open from three, top of the key. He drills that.
Robinson is...
They're there. Ganun to see nandun yung dalawang players na two out of the three na players na nabanggit mo. They're now in the bench of Coach Leo.
Guys, yes. Tsaka it's all about generating the chemistry. At yun, nakikita natin, no? Your kids play excellent both ends of the floor. They're getting good chemistry.
Down, Jesse James, Calvin Warner, and Global Court. Ang pasak yung kami ng trend. These are guys they could probably keep for the third confidence kung magandang laro nila dito sa
defenders of Paraco has to space out dahil masyadong marami na nice to see him. Bilis-bilis niya. But he's so, such a solid player.
Sol Mercado stops him back from 15! Back-to-back baskets!
Nice response to this. Sino ba talaga ako magaling ng basketball? Sino ba tawag ko sa akin, Ping? Ikaw, hindi ko magaling ng basketball.
But Ping was quick to say, Sol Mercado scores.
Luta at saka si Flor de Lisa. This is what I mean about Sol.
Under 2 minutes remaining, third quarter of action. Chance ng makatabla. Baka makalabang pa. Sol Mercado ties it up. One.
Ito nila ginagawa yung kanilang trabaho on defense. Hindi nila nakokontain. Yung kanilang tao on one-on-one. Kaya naman dito sa second half, they really have to be disciplined on their defensive schemes.